Let's summarize L1 versus L2 regularization in this video. And what we can see is that this blue circle is the constraint, L2 constraints. This blue circle is L2 constraint. And this blue diamond shape is our L1 constraint space. And the red contours are the function we are trying to optimize. And beta hat is basically the optimal value if it was an unconstrained problem, right? Now, what we can see here is in this L2 ball, the tangent to the boundary is unique at every point here, right? So the chances of intersecting at axis or non-axis is kind of similar, and that's why this L2 regularization will shrink the parameters towards zero, but it won't be sparse, right? Now in L1 regularization on the left hand side, what will happen is this red contour will have a unique tangent for every possible value of the loss function. But if you look at this intersection in the axis, there will be so many possible tangents that it's not that hard to find one, right? So that the tangent is shared. So that's one of my justifications why L1 regularizations will give you a sparse solution, and it does feature selection.